Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Earlier this morning, we were expecting to see a Starlink launch, but it was aborted in the last few seconds of the count. The Starlink 6:15 mission is now scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 20th at 4:09 AM UTC or 12:09 AM EDT. We can also hopefully expect to see another Starlink launch in a few days. The Starlink 6:6 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 22nd at 11:31 PM UTC or 7:31 PM EDT. Michael Sheets posted a tweet about how SpaceX is forecasting bringing in a lot more revenue. It says, SpaceX has told some investors it expects to bring in about $8 billion in revenue in 2023, roughly doubling its revenue from the previous year. SpaceX posted a Starlink-related tweet. They said nearly 300 cruise ships are now set to use Starlink to keep their passengers and crews connected with high-speed internet while on rivers and at sea. Heading to Boca Chica, there's not much, but during the week, SpaceX did a pretty big test of the water-cooled steel plate system. This is believed not to be a full test. Here's another view to show the immense amount of water released during this partial test. To finish up the video, we'll take a quick look at the Rodent Beach closures. There were a couple of possible closures for this week, I'm not sure what for, but there is still a possible closure scheduled for today, Wednesday 19th. As always, I have to say thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.